Mother Nature is in deep agony, and the climate crisis can endanger the very future of this planet. We must take care of our environment, our land, air, and water for the sake of our children. In our daily lives and routine choices, we must be more careful to protect our trees, rivers, seas, and mountains, as well as other living beings. As the first citizen, if I have to give one advice to my fellow citizens, it has to be this.